Yeah, right. The day I admit you're cool is the day I give you back the cart.
But we are cool.
No, you're not.
Okay, how about this? If we can get you to admit that we're cool, then you have to give us the cart back.
Sounds good to me, because it'll never happen.
You're wrong! You're all like, that'll never happen. And then we'll get all cool, and you'll be all like, whoa! And then we'll be all like, in your face!
And then I'll be all like, get back to work! No, no, I don't want to hear it. Hey, I don't know what was on that tape or why those guys were after it, but I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. You've ruined karaoke night!
No, you don't. You're not getting that chair. But here's what you do get. You get to flip that cart back over, you're throwing that chair away, and then you're cleaning up this whole mess! Pops, you're coming with me. And you two idiots, if this isn't cleaned up when I get back, you're fired! Jeez, what? I can't believe it.
You don't stop goofing off and clean up this graffiti now! I'm gonna tear you limb from limb!
Huh?
I don't care! Find someone to take care of these ducks right now and get back to work or you're fired!
It's gonna work.
Because we know everything about scary movies and you know nothing about scary movies. We'll save the park with our knowledge of scary movies.
Stop singing or you're fired!
Knowledge of scary movies.
I know someone who can help.
If you say your mom, you're fired.
My mom!
Get out!
It was worth it!
Benson! Hey, man, I need you...
No, stop. Don't say anything. What is this? You guys expect me to let this slide?
No, yes, I don't know. Look, I just need you...
What you need? Well, what I need is for you to start cleaning this up right now or you're fired!
Okay, I'm doing it. But can you just say my name three...
What? Say your name? Why do you want me to say your name? What? What are you looking at? Is that Mordecai? Mordecai! Mordecai, get over here the second or you're fired! What the heck, Rigby? What's the matter with you? Ah! Rigby! Now get to work.
But,
oh wait. Is that the sound of somebody who wants to be fired? That's what I thought.
Wow, what a windbag! I thought he'd never shut up. I can't believe you guys thought Doug was me. You must feel like idiots. Am I right? Right?
I'm the only one around here who hires and fires, so if you really don't want to do your own job, I'd be glad to accommodate you. Otherwise, you're on toilet duty for the next 3 months!
Hey, Benson, what's up? We're finally painting the shed.
'78, '79, '80, '81.
Dude, what's he doing?
I don't know. But what do you think he'll do when he gets to 100?
78, '80, '81, '82, '83, '84, '95, '96, '97, '98, '99.
Unbelievable!
Look, Benson, we didn't mean...
You guys forgot the most important thing about writing a catchy song.
Whoa!
It's gotta have a beat. The $40 you two conned out of me with that stupid keyboard crap! I know you still got it. Now give it back. Now clean up this mess or you're fired! You idiots! That's the last time I entrust you with something important, like the chair! What? Go give him some sugar!
Never!
What did you guys do? What is this mess? I can't even take a shower around here without you guys screwing things up. Hang up that phone! You think your little pranks are funny, huh? You think they're funny? Well, what do you guys think of my prank? Ring, ring. Hello, what's that? Mordecai and Rigby are banned from using the house phone? Okay. Good luck making your prank calls now! me once in your worthless life! Because if you did, you'd see I'm trying to teach you some simple responsibility, some pride in doing a job well done! But you wouldn't know a job well done if you paid someone to do it for you! And even then, you'd screw it all up on the account that you can't even follow the simplest of instructions, worrying more about looking cool than doing your job!
Cool.
I'll take that. I don't know what's been going on here or why you two jokers have my book. So you had better clean this mess up starting now or you're both fired!
What mess?
We did all the jobs you asked us to do.